We're here at Magic Kingdom. We just walked in. Well, we didn't get our tickets yet. We just came through the bagging or checking of bags.
And I had to let them see my guitar because they thought there was a machine gun in it or something like that.
Zip-A-Dee-Doo-Dah, Zip-A-Dee-Yay. My, oh my, what a wonderful day.
Come on, sing along.
Plenty of sunshine heading my way.
You too.
Zip-A-Dee-Doo-Dah.
Santa Claus, but the founder of the Creation Festival. Really awesome guy. I found out in person that he is truly an awesome dude. And I just figured we'd ask a quick question. Pastor Harry, I just would like for you to encourage young kids in some way. What advice could you give them in their walk with the Lord?
Well, thanks, Jay. One of the things that I'd like to stress is sometimes when you're a young person and you make a decision for Christ, you think, later on, he's going to use it. But the truth is, he wants to use you from the moment of your conversion. And the only way he can really use you is to be filled with his Holy Spirit and immerse yourself in his word. And then take every opportunity that you see that comes before you. So don't push opportunities. Just look for the doors and just allow God to use you. And it can change your high school, it can change someone's life.
You go guitar. Oh, Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder.
Isn't he cute?
It's the truth, it's actual. And everything is sentimental.
Yep.
Sold out. Nobody else is allowed in. Hanging out of joy.
It was pretty cool. So my fourth time being here. Just had a really good time.
It was awesome.
It was great.
What'd you girls think of Night of Joy?
I loved it.
You loved it?
It was awesome.
It was amazing.
Man, I love this song. Yes, sir.